MCU set up its next biggest star in WandaVision by imbuing S.W.O.R.D. agent Monica Rambeau with marvelous powers. With the character introduced as early as Captain Marvel and her powers teased throughout the show, they finally manifest in episode 7, further developing in the finale. By sorting out MCU depiction of Monica from the heroine scene, it's possible to see how just powerful Monica is, as well as how powerful she may become. Initially, Monica didn't have a super-powered origin, being the ordinary daughter of Maria Rambeau, but Maria handled as a pilot. Hinted Monica would later manifest powers like her comic counterpart. In WandaVision, she's an adult and an agent of S.W.O.R.D. being sent by Hayward to investigate the mysterious West Point phenomena created by Wanda Maximoff. While she accidentally infiltrates the Hex, she is later expelled from it upon confronting Wanda, and it appears Monica's body has transformed, as seen in the test results Darcy uncovers while investigating the truth about S.W.O.R.D. This doesn't stop Monica, and she goes through a metamorphosis when entering the Hex a second time. A variety of powers manifest as a result of Wanda's magical influence. And as the series progresses, Monica seemingly becomes more powerful. The hero's origin in the comic is quite different, although her important relationship with her mother and her ties to New Orleans remained intact. Originally, Monica worked for the New Orleans Coast Guard when she became embroiled in the scheme involving an experimental weapon that harvested energy from alternate dimension. Imbued with the energy, Monica was forever altered, adopting a series of different names including Photon, Spectrum, and even Captain Marvel. She became a pivotal member of the Avengers for years, often proving a powerhouse on the team. Monica even goes toe-to-toe with Thanos in her career. There are only brief glimpses of Monica's power in the series, but their possibilities prove exciting. When her powers first appear, Monica proves capable of perceiving a wider array of electromagnetic spectrum. Enacted upon entering the Hex a second time, and later in a confrontation with Wanda, she resists being slammed into the ground by Scarlet Witch, thanks to her own energy-based powers. In the finale, Monica's most impressive abilities appear just in time to save Wanda's children. Perceiving bullets moving in slow motion, she throws herself in front of gunfire, becoming a being of pure energy, so the bullets pass through her harmlessly, robbing them of their momentum when they come out of her. The abilities Monica displayed thus far in the MCU are one she frequently showcases in the comics, as she is capable of perceiving energy. She can also turn her body into energy, and converting her body into a form of light is Monica's signature tactic, allowing her to phase through solid matter, move at the speed of light, and become almost impossible to harm. Additional abilities include the power to manipulate energy of all varieties and fire it as blasts from her body. She's also created powerful explosions, and she can visually, not physically, alter her appearance. Plus, she can project herself into the eyes of her opponent, assaulting their brains directly. Furthermore, she can fly and turn invisible. If you like the video, don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. See you in the next video.